What's going on, guys? Dr. Legend here, aka Lalo, and today, guys, I'm bringing you back with another brand new video. And hi, I have two special guests to be in this video. So, hi, I'm afraid to do no talking to explain, so we're gonna get right into it. I got broads in Atlanta. Since you me in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Ain't no listen to them. So, guys, I got Victor and Juan right behind me. Those are the only two special guests. And today, what we're gonna do is try not to fall in lava. But as you can tell, we have something to do that. Alright, guys, I got Victor and Juan. You know, stepping on the pillow, whatever. And then here are their lives, you know. If they lost a challenge, basically how you call it, they lose a life. But one challenge is gonna be like one life back. So yeah. But anyway, we're gonna do the first challenge in a couple of minutes, so yeah. Well guys, I know this is a short video. And it's early in the morning. And I'm sorry I'm in my closet because I'm in a new location now. I'm gonna show y'all the house tour by Monday. I hope so. Monday? Yeah, Monday. Because I'm gonna schedule it in that day. Because tomorrow there's a video that I'm gonna shoot. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoy this video. It was supposed to be long, but my it didn't work. My computer didn't work, even my phone, because it's full of storage, you know. Hopefully by this year we can fix the Mac, you know, the big computer that I had beside me since I don't know how you call it. I gotta do something, but I'm afraid to do. It has been your boy Dark Legend, and you know, I hope you enjoy a little clip of falling lava between me, Juan, and Victor. We took hours to do that. It took us forever to do everything what we can for that video, but somehow, I don't know, it's just the computer that I don't want to edit, or my phone. But there's a clip that I really want to post. That I did for homework. So yeah, I hope I get right into that video. Do you like foxes? Do you like socks? If you do, you will want to buy this in boxes. What is this epic battle between a fox and a sock and Knox in a box? The fox wants to play, but Knox wants to stay and lay. This book is great for those who like books that rhymes but don't have a ton of time. Come check out this book because it's worth every dime.
That's 300k when my day ends. Do you remember last night? Cause I blacked out in an all white dress with a back gown. Said be careful with a heart cause it's fragile. And thinking about a past make a lash out. See with me, it ain't no worries at all. Any problem?